No, that's that iron backbone. Claw. Skewer. I hope I get it in the hole, boy. Wait, no. Okay, I'm all set. I hope Graham's ready. And I never can. There he is. As you can see, Graham's kicked my ass 2 times before. This time it's gonna be different though. Gonna run it. Oh, I hate this hole with headwind. Thanks, guys. I'm going to need it. Good luck. Graham's a hell of a player. This is going to be a good match no matter what, I think. I wish I was watching where he aimed that for the slice. Because I hate overpower in the shot. Good start. Yeah, Kenny's a really good player, too.
Big shot.
That looks good. Yep. That's it. No. Wow.
Nice arm.
I really thought that was in. I was just unlucky.
Good shot.
Well, that's not in.
Nice shot.
Yeah, lately my perfect ball game has been so off. I hate this hole. Three and a quarter backspin.
Big shot.
Nice
on.
Nice shot. Okay.
Nope,
lost that one. Good game. I hate that hole so much. Yeah, I expect all the shootouts to be really close this time. How much is he slicing? He didn't move enough for a full slice, it didn't look like. Or, well, yeah, he's hanging behind the bunker, though, so he'll be good. Okay. Alright, he hit 346. On this hole, I always do like a full power slice because hanging in front of that bunker, you can get further, I feel like. One, two, three. I don't think this will mess up the stream. Thank you. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, that shootout we just played, it never seems like it follows, like, the same patterns. Because that spot you're hitting on the fairway can bounce it, like, the smallest little trajectory change and just screws everything up. Because where you have to play it isn't a flat piece of fairway.
Perfect shot. Nice on.
Yeah, playing against Fletcher will make anyone feel like they're good. I'm gonna roll this boy in. Two shots I missed already because of great ball. I'm the primary resident of Crapsville lately. This is one I need to hit perfect. Oh shit. 4.2. There we go. See, things happen when I hit perfect. Get in the hole, buddy. Black fist bump, boy. Oh, that's unlucky. Unlucky. I hate this hole for that. If we get this shootout again, it's bound to happen to me. It usually does. My least favorite hole coming up. Alright. That shot actually has nothing to do with the fringe glitch. It's just hitting the ball, hitting the hill, and it treating it like a slide, basically, and going down. It's not the fringe glitch, though.
Perfect shot.
Interested to see how this goes. Nice. Wow. Cool. That was a really good shot. Got like 8 yards further than I did. That was close. I'm sure Graham will make this. I don't know, this dunk can be so weird though sometimes. It's like sometimes it gets affected by elevation, sometimes it doesn't. His adjustment looked good.
Perfect shot.
That's enough. Wow. See, like, even if I didn't make that eagle, that's why I do not like dunking this hole. Because that can happen so easy. And you hit that, if you hit the pin, you're done. And you're going into the bunker. And if you suck like me and can't hit perfect, the bunker is not somewhere you want to be. is definitely a layup wind. I don't know if I've ever made an albatross from back here. Oh shit. Get to the fringe.
Nice up.
No. Worst putt in the game. I should have just overcurled this. It's so much better to be like to the left of the cup or behind it. Being this far over on this green is not a fun putt. But then again, I don't know, it's scary curling too much because I've seen people hit the bunker. I was going straight to here. That putt gives me anxiety. Now we get the rough bump shootout. I'm hoping for a good wind. Wow. Talk about a hard-ass wind. This is about the hardest wind you can get on this hole. I think I'm gonna play it this way too.
Great shot!
Oh, fuck me, that's rough. No, it isn't. Ooh, that was lucky. Ooh. That must have been the first grade only. Because I lined that up to where, like, I gave myself space to hit, like, only the first grade, not the second. Maybe I did hit the second, I don't know. Because it hit pretty darn close to that rough. That's like as close as you could cut it. This hole is never nice to me, I feel like I never get this eagle usually. It's very few and far between that I do. Yeah, it's a great one right now.
Great shot! Big shot!
Nice shot. Okay. I don't like this wind. Looks like I'm playing the hill. Get in the hole. Nope.
Nice on.
This hill roll down shot is so weird. It's like sometimes it'll break right really hard and then sometimes it doesn't at all. Now this is scary, adjust into this bunker. I don't know. Or that'll be good. It's not a big enough wind, I guess. But I don't want to do it.
Perfect shot.
Ooh. That was like a millimeter off of hitting the bunker. Graham just is getting really unlucky right now. Nothing's going for him. Screw you, Scott. Or no, you're saying Fletcher's a terrible teacher. Yeah, he is.
Birdie.
Oh, the hole of death again. Lovely. Same wind, too. Okay. You gonna play it the same exact way I did last time. Except this time curl it more. And I played three back. Three point two. It's gonna be short. No, it isn't. Oh, yeah. That's how it's done.
Perfect shot. Hole in one.
It's not over yet. Nice shot. Now this is a finals. I love it. Ooh, that's a really hard wind. He's playing scary territory, playing that far up. I don't like it. 4.9.
Perfect shot.
Okay. 5 miles. 5 miles. 6.3. Like 1.7, like 6.7.
Alright
guys, thanks for watching. I won 4-1. Finally got my redemption against Graham. Last two times we played, I ended up losing. So this win feels really good to me. Now I gotta go finish my tournament. Alright, I'll catch you guys all later. Thanks for tuning in. Appreciate it. And there's a Thor's hammer card. Alright, later y'all. Peace.